Okay, so it is day two of Conjuration. I don't really have any day one pictures, which was Friday, but it's about 11 o'clock, and they were giving away Starbucks, so I got some, and then I am currently outside the Hall of Illusions. You can't read that. Okay, so it's Sunday, and the camera died yesterday, so I wasn't able to film anything else, but we're about to go in right now. So now we are here. And I found Dad. Well, across the elevator thing. So yeah.
Not a tarot reading for somebody who wants to know.
You could go to the gaming room. If you go to the game, you can pretty much set up anything.
There's a voice recorder on here.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Oop, there's steam on the camera lens.
Your voice has to be very
quality steam.
Basically, pretend like you're dead and that I've basically stressed you out and you should feel much more.
Now, what kind of tea did you get?
Pick out your tea bag. Place it in your
Okay, so.
I can maybe imagine.
This is my tea.
This doesn't look like, that looks like a fish or
this is all my tea leaves and extra tea. I kind of dumped out all my leaves, so all I have left is these little three little things. So this is like a knot kind of, that's a stick.
That's kind of what I thought.
And that's like a little dot.
North American wood turtle.
Yeah.
Okay, it's your chance to be a star, Mr. C.
This is his purpose in life.
Oh gosh.
Oh, that's cool. Look at that. He's looking right at the camera.
Carlos.
Yeah, thank you, buddy.
I got the swing at the dealer's room. So it's Sunday, we're getting ready for the closing ceremonies of Conjuration. So I made this little pouch bag thing. I hand sewed everything because it was a make your own pouch, you know, and it's really good quality. What would you say it was?
Good quality, it's silk.
Yeah, it feels and looks like silk. Can I use that?
That could be even, yeah, I think it's silk.
Yeah, but it has little embroideries in it. It has orange and a
lemon balm.
Lemon balm, that was it. This one has lavender and mint. And then the last one has basically everything. It has rosemary, I think thyme, orange peel, lemon balm. So yeah. Got a book. This one's supposed to be good for keeping away bacteria.
On the 13th day of Hogwarts, my wondering eyes did see Professor Dolores Jane Umbridge. And she banned everything. She banned the 12 Umbridge Blimmering, the 11 Aurora Separating, the 10 Tentacular Twining, certainly the 9 Bludgers Bludging, the 8 Wands are Waving, the 7 Grush and Banned Snake, but you know. The 6 snakes are slithering, and even the 5 golden snakes. Oh, our tower chocolate frogs keeps getting spiked, truth is in crispiness, and a partridge in a whopping grill of
results and on Facebook later, but for now I'm going to announce the winner. and give Chris a chance to head toward the door because Ravenclaw won by an overwhelming crowd.
Okay, it's the end of the con. And we got our memberships for next year.